I supposed to help Prime if I can't get inside? I'm talking to you, Wallspark!
Stand aside, Maximo.
You're wasting your time. It isn't going to let you in.
It let Megatron in.
Look, we all want to get inside the temple. Why don't we just help each other do that, and then we go our separate ways?
Or we can just kill you now.
Well, well, well. Conspiring with my greatest enemy? What a shameful disappointment you've become, Black Arachnia.
Huh. And what a disappointing shame you've always been.
The kiss is Megatron!
A cloaking device, Megatron. A coward's weapon, I know. But I will never again walk behind you, Optimus Prime. Give me the Matrix. It will reject you. It already has.
Not this time. The Golden Disk has given me an advantage you can never match. I know exactly what is about to happen. Starting with you dropping your weapon.
And if I will not...
I know you will. My future self left out no detail of what transpired here.
And the Predacons who worship him brought this information back to you, his younger self. Why? Because Megatron lost. Here. Today. Right now. This is where he lost the Allspark.
No. This is where he lost the war. Something I will never do. I can win the Allspark and use it to reshape Cybertron in my image.
I thought you wanted to stay there.